As the homeless crisis in Los Angeles worsens, we remain in the dark. Because in November, it will be 3 years.
3 years since we Angelenos
overwhelmingly passed
Proposition Triple H.
Taxing ourselves more than $1 billion.
That's right, more than $1 billion.
To build thousands of units of permanent supportive housing.
Almost 3 years and not a single door has been opened.
Where'd the money go?
A legally required audit of Triple H funds is long overdue.
There's been zero public accountability.
So where'd the money go?
So we went looking for the city controller, Ron Galperin, our elected bean counter in charge of the audit.
We from the Los Angeles Community Action Network.
It wasn't easy.
We're here to inquire about the audit, Triple H.
Because he didn't want to be filed.
But we found him.
We've been to your office 4 or 5 times trying to pursue this audit of HHH, which is almost done.
But it's due, Ron. It's long overdue. We voted for it because it was the right thing to do. It's your job to show us where the money has gone.